No black. Oh yeah, thank you for the roses, thank you. All those roses tickle me awful. Oh yeah. All those roses. My hair does look good like this, huh? Boom. Boom, 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 boom. I love you, sugar pie. You are the sweetest little baby mommy knows. You're so sweet. Sweet and spicy. Just like her mama.
Like do what?
My baby's sweet and spicy. Hey, Zach, how are you? Tap that screen, guys. Tap
that screen.
Share the line. Yes, baby girl.
They're laying in that shop right now?
They're so damn sweet. Oh my god, I have so much anxiety in my goddamn body. I'm so sick, guys. I got this big long fucking thing to read at the funeral too tomorrow. God. Tap that screen, guys. Share the noise. Hey, thank you, C. Thank you.
Fucking train of fucking enemies right now. Like three people are landing on this gas station right now. Bollocks.
She's telling me.
Well, welcome back.
I was making a drink and I went for a piss.
Nice.
I know. I just wanted to share that information with you. You're welcome.
You're fucking funny as hell.
I just talk absolute bollocks.
Last one inside.
You're fucking funny. I actually feel better since I actually got on live. Was
that fucking didn't
I still don't feel very good, but being on live distracts me.
Well, that's good then, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Also feeling fucking sick as fuck.
I would say just a little too far ahead. It's like I was following back. I didn't yet,
tomorrow's gonna be here quicker than I fucking know.
Oh, still on the
building. Oh, it's already tomorrow, hey.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Thank you, Demon. Thank you, C. Thank you, Weston. Thank you. Yeah. It's my best friend's funeral tomorrow.
In the gas.
Oh, that's
true. Yes.
He jumped, he's running toward you guys.
He was always on TikTok Live, so I'll show you a picture. You might know him, or you might have seen him.
For two, sorry. ahead and buy a UAV.
Have you seen him?
Hang on a sec. I don't know, actually. I don't think so. No, I don't think so, actually.
Oh, that's okay. I was like, someone's dropping in.
No, I don't think I have.
Yeah, someone murdered him on his birthday right after he got off the phone with us.
Are you sure? That's
fine. Yeah.
Someone's in the phone gas station.
And they didn't just run him over once. They actually told us that whoever did it intentionally, and they ran him over twice.
One out, and there's two more.
Mental.
Yeah, and it was crazy because he kept telling us that somebody was watching him, and it was just really crazy because he really wasn't lying, and I thought he was paranoid.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is fucking devastating, really. I have so much anger in my body. I could fuck someone up. Hey, account is not in service. Oh, yeah.
It's not. No, they're on the hill that you're shooting at. Can't see with my fucking thermal over there.
You're a pretty girl, baby. Mommy loves you.
Lois and so mad.
No, the guy who was sniping wasn't. He's just running the other side of Scott.
Yeah. I am, sick to my stomach. It does look good, doesn't it? It's not.
Yeah.
You look bald. Taking bullied, that's great for me.
You guys want to slide right?
You could have hurt me. Thank you.
Alright, I only got a mute. Yeah.
Hang on a minute. You can't call for me in the morning.
Huh? Thank you, King Bully. What were you saying?
Is it half? Did you say it was 9:30 in the morning?
No, it is 8:48 p.m.
Oh, p.m.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, of course it is, because we're early hours in the morning now.
Yeah.
Oh, this girl.
Oh.
Well, I'm gonna come off now because I'm fucking knackered.
Oh, yeah?
It's like 3:00 in the morning here.
Oh, shit.
Well, 4:00 now.
Alrighty.
Russell, I'll speak to you tomorrow at some point, no doubt.
Alrighty. I'll be live hosting a funeral on TikTok Live for everyone who couldn't go.
No problem. See you in a bit.
Bye. Yeah, guys. Yeah. Cheers.
Hi, buddy.
Hi.
I have some now.
I do. Tap that screen, guys. Every hand hurt, you get a clam. Gary's funeral today. You like my hair?
I know it ain't gonna happen, but take her nuggies anyway.
Oh, thank you for the rose. That rose tickled my asshole.
How's your night going? You don't know.
I'm sick. I feel sick. I think it's because Gary's funeral.
Sally, where's y'all? She's sick, but she's still drinking.
Yeah, Gary's funeral is tomorrow. That's funny, King Bully. Oh, thank you for the fire. Thank you. I'm gonna spread those goddamn cheeks real wide. For your tongue.
What's everyone doing in my life?
What's everyone doing? Chapter goodness.
If y'all don't have a little bit of follow, make sure y'all follow her.
Yeah, if you guys don't got King Bam Bam, make sure you guys follow him.
That's my little itty bitty.
Little itty bitty. Itty bitty.
Nigaboo, hello.
Uh-huh. Hey, honky. Did I just hear what you fucking said? Is that someone's name?
Nigaboo. A Nigaboo, some shit.
It sounded like you said...
Nigaboo. N-I-C-A-boo.
It sound like you said nigga boo.
What the fuck?
I said, oh my god, did I just hear what I thought I heard?
Everybody tap the screen, tap, 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 tap.
Tap that screen, guys, share the live. Every hand hurt, you get a clam slam.
We don't need no clam slam, y'all. Just tap the screen.
Knocked another one back there.
Ava. We do need a clam slam.
We don't need no clam slam, y'all. Watch it in the last second.
There's one more by there.
Let's take her nuggies.
There's a few of them by there,
Come here, mama.
Come get me.
We take her nuggies, I accept.
Let me know.
Oh, look at the beauty. Look at the beauty. Yeah.
Oh, one more M&M. There
Where's the cutie?
Easy. Easy.
Hold on a second. Get it, baby. Get a baby.
Oh, y'all don't let her do this to me. Dallas, hello. Nika, hello. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh, yeah. Tap that screen for me.
One of these days.
Right on the
D-back.
She's
trying to get me at the last second, so y'all gotta hit something
big at the last second.
You get the last second? Oh, yeah. That means
we gotta hit big. If y'all can't hit 100 points,
we gotta go big or go home, right?
Thank you, y'all. She's gonna hit something big, y'all. Don't let her win.
Thank you.
seconds. Oh shit. Y'all use something bigger than her team? We'd be good.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, that's not gonna work, sir.
Okay, it's time.
Gotta get big. They're gonna tell you right behind you, gotta get big.
Yeah,
it's shifting.
Fucking also obvious now.
That's okay. That's okay. Thank you for the Mosos. Thank you, King Bully. Thank you, Rick. Thank you, Weston. Thank you, Jessica.
VIP Dallas. Whoever is tapping the screen.
What's that? Thank you
very much. I appreciate it. Spicy, hello. So, y'all, let's do it one more time. I'm gonna do the best out of three and be done.
We can keep going if you want.
I know, but I'm gonna try to battle somebody else too.
Oh, sure. Hey, Rick. I did not go to the viewing because it really wasn't his body. It was just a viewing at their house, like a little get-together that they had. Tomorrow morning, we're all having food at 11 a.m. And then 1 p.m., we'll get to actually view his, like, see him and have the funeral. That's at 1 o'clock. His dad might be bringing, hold on a second. Let me pause it. No, we all live in Oklahoma. Anyways, fucking his dad might be bringing, Gary's fuck around and find out hoodie and hat for me. That'll be amazing.
Amber, hello.
Yeah.
How far is that from you?
3 hours.
Mine too, man.
Yeah, I know. Honky's going with me in Savannah. Honky's actually picking me up on his way through, so that way I don't have to drive.
Is your mama going too?
No. The sad thing is, all the plans with them got fucking mixed up, so she actually don't get to go. So.
Leaving Wednesday, ain't she?
Yeah. But she's going by her fucking self because Ashley fucking lied.
Thank you. Speaking of her, Grace! Thank you, darling. Let's kick your daughter's ass. I beat her once.
That's fucked up.
Hello, Mr. Oh, thank you for the pink bracelet. Thank you. Thank you, Mom. Thank you for the break. Yes, baby girl. Tickle my asshole. Thank you for the teddy bear, mom. Thank you. Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Weston. Thank you, King Bully. Thank you, James. Thank you. Hey, King Bam Bam, I'll be hosting a live for Gary's funeral tomorrow. For people who couldn't go, I'm not going to let people, like, come in boxes. Everyone's going to say in the comments that I'm going to be live at his funeral. Okay. Yeah, it is a Tuesday. It is crazy, huh? It's also Brian's fucking birthday, and I'm going to be gone all day at Gary's funeral. Thank you, Weston. Thank you, King Bully. King Bully. Fucking. Fuck me. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. Tap that screen, guys. Share the live. Fuck my life. Yeah, all that is raised is you're getting tickles, my asshole, TV.
She don't put my ass on mute. Y'all watch her. She don't mute it. Yourself.
Oh my goodness, fussy ass baby. Down here and check on my goddamn baby. That's why we're really. I'm just gonna punch someone in the fucking head.
Okay, I should punch a baby in the head, girl. You can't be punching people in the head, girl.
make me fucking feel better and maybe put some fucking sense in their goddamn head. For real. Like, so annoying, dude. I barely have fucking patience anyway. And people really want to test me. Like, bitch, really? People in general be fucking testing my goddamn buttons. Oh, man. And not only that, I literally had to fucking go off on my little brother and his fucking cunt bitch girlfriend. Yeah. Like, bitch, you thought you met your match, ho. You didn't mean shit, bitch. Fucking assholes. Adios. All right, bye.